Episode 8.
Hey, what's up, man? I'm in Chicago.
Episode 8!
So that concludes our lesson. Here's a brief overview of what we went through today. You guys are going to have to excuse me for one moment. Hey man, I'm trying to teach a class here. What's this all about?
Episode 8!
Looks like we just found you.
After the happening.
Yeah! The happening.
Yeah! The happening. Yeah!
What the? Come on, look! Flipping!
Ah! Whoa!
Dukes. What? Now put up your dukes. Fight me. I'm normal acting. I'm normal acting.
I'll show you guys what's normal. Yeah.
Hey man, you smell like poop.
Whoever smelt it dealt it.
Actually, that isn't even true. Your underarms and back smell exactly like poop.
Yeah.
Dennis G.
Dennis who?
Dennis G. You know that guy I told you about?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Micah!
Dennis,
what is up?
Hey.
Boom. Who is this guy?
Hey, I'm Larson.
Whatever. Dennis.
So
So, Dennis, do you have that $20 that you owe me?
Well, you know, man, that is just what I was dropping by to tell you. Actually, it's a pretty funny story. I was just walking on my way over here, and, you know, I just felt a little jiggy down here in my pocket. I look down, and that $20 bill is just poking his head out, and I look down at him, and next thing I know, he's just sliding down my leg. I knew I had to get over here, man, but you don't need to worry, man. I just got a great, high-paying job, so I'll get that money to you in no time, so no worries. Yo, Larson, why'd you throw away a perfectly good loaf of Micah's bread?
I didn't do that, I just saw you do it.
Man, I was clear across the street when that incident happened.
Where were you before you came over here?
But you know me, man, I was just over at the Bahamas.
The Bahamas.
Yeah, the Bahamas. Look at me.
How long did it take you to get over here?
30 minutes tops.
How did you get here so fast, Dennis?
I drove my new yacht, baby!
Oh no. How did you afford a yacht?
You know that new job I was telling you about that I got?
Yeah,
the high-paying one?
Yeah.
I own a yacht factory!
Dennis. Come on. We're going out back. Come with me. We're going up. We're having to talk out back, right?
Whatever, man.
Alright.
Woo! It is warm out here. Wasn't this warm 5 seconds ago when I was swimming with water birds in the Antarctic Ocean?
You know what, Dennis? Enough of the act. You don't need to keep lying.
Alright, man. You want me to be straight with you?
Yeah.
I'll tell you the real secret.
I can run 30,000 miles per hour.
Hey man, I think I can have a sip of that soda right there?
No.
Can I have all of that?
Yes.
What? Yep, that's right. I love fast boats.
What?
I bet you $175 I can spray you in the face with this.
All right. What's wrong with your stupid moped?
First of all, it's not stupid. Second, I think my engine overheated.
That's it. Now I'm mad. Serious about the situation, give me your keys! I'm gonna steal your moped!
That's it! You're gonna get what's coming to you!
Prove it! That moped's mine!
You're gonna get whatever I leave on your plate. And that's gonna be a stinky.
Like my moped's fixed.
Yeah. Kakali.